You work that you may keep pace with the earth and the soul of the earth. When you work, you are a flute through whose heart the whispering of the hours turns to music. Always you have been told that work is a curse and labor a misfortune. But I say to you that when you work, you fulfill a part of Earth's furthest dream, assigned to you when that dream was born. Work is love made visible. To love life through labor is to be intimate with life's inmost secret. All knowledge is vain, save when there is work, and all work is empty, save when there is love. And when you work with love, you bind yourself to yourself, and to one another, and to God. And what is it to work with love? It is to charge all things you fashion with a breath of your own spirit. For what is work but an expression of yourself? And what are your creations but images of you? If you work without love, it is your own image that you distort. But when you work with a song on your lips and joy in your heart, your work is a prayer for the ears of God. Work is love made visible. You say that he who carves the image of God in marble is nobler than he who works with earth. And he who paints the colors of the rainbow on cloth is better than he who makes the sandals for our feet that I say that the wind speaks as sweetly to each blade of grass as to all the giant trees. And he who turns the voice of the wind into a song by his labor of love, he alone is great. Work is love made visible. If you bake bread with indifference, you bake a bitter bread that feeds but half man's hunger. And if you cannot work with love, but only with distaste, it is better that you should leave your work and sit at the gate of the temple and take alms of those who work with joy. Work is love made visible.